Hello everyone, I am Amrita, welcome to Law Tips and Tricks. Our today's video is going to be very interesting. Is it possible to remember Indian Contract Act like a love story? Yes, it is possible. Let's see how it works. First, you should have to know about this Indian Contract Act divided into two parts. First, General Principles from Section 1 to 75. Second one, Special Contract from Section 124 to 238. Let's see about General Principles. It divided into 6 chapters. As we all know, every topic has a preliminary part. So, here is the preliminary have 2 sections, Section 1 and Section 2. Now, Chapter 1, Proposal and Acceptance from Section 3 to 9. Chapter 2, Valid, Void, Voidable Contract from Section 10 to 30. Chapter 3, Contingent Contract from Section 31 to 36. Chapter 4, Performance of Contract from Section 37 to 67. Chapter 5, Quasi-Contract from 68 to 72. And last one, Chapter 6, is Consequences of Breach of Contract from Section 73 to 75. Now we will see how these chapters relate with love story. Then you will quickly remember this 6 chapters like a love story. Let's start with our Contract Act love story. First, preliminary part. Love story mein kya important hai? A boy and a girl, right? Like that, contract may be two parties are very important. So here section 1 and section 2. Ye ho gaya preliminary part. Then chapter 1, proposal and acceptance from section 3 to 9. So you can remember it like from 3 to 9 days he have a crush on her or he is falling in love with her. So he finally proposes her, unka communication complete hota hai, then it depends on the acceptance of the girl. She accept the proposal, so love story start hoge. Like that, contract mein same thing should be done. Then chapter 2, valid, voidable and void contract. These are the categories of the contract. Aise love story ke bhi 3 categories hote hai. First, void one. It means both of their families refuses to their love. So, love is not enforceable by law. Ye ho gaya void. Now, voidable. It means which is enforceable by law at the option of the one party. But not at the option of the other party. As you can see in this video. Last one, valid. Valid means both of their families accept their love. So, it becomes enforceable by law. So, it becomes contract. So, unka love start ho gaya. Now, Chapter 3, Contingent Contract from Section 31 to 36. Contingent means condition. In legal language, it refers to an event that may or may not occur in the future. So, it depends on this condition. Now, Chapter 4, Performance of Contract from Section 37 to 67. So, according to their conditions and all, they live their life. Everyone are under the obligation to perform his or her set of promises. Like section 37 is said about the obligation. Section 46 to 50 provides provisions regarding time and place for performance of contract. Like that, they live in house, give time to each other. Yatha performance of contract. Now, chapter 5, quasi contract from section 68 to 72. So what does mean quasi? Quasi means a pseudo. So, it is not a real contract to resembles. So, it refers to things and actions which are not exactly or fully what they might appear, but have to treat it as if. So, in their love story, things are not happening according to their conditions. So, ye ho gaya pseudo, unka love satisfy nahi hua. They started hating to each other. It will be quasi-contract. Now, the last one. Consequences of Breach of Contract, Chapter 6, from Section 73 to 75. So what is breach? Breach means breakup. As we all know, they started hating to each other, so they decided to break up. So they break up and their consequences are like compensation and damages. So boy have to compensate for any loss or damages to the girl in the court. So, ye ho gaya consequences of breach of contract, ye last tha. Then what happened? So here, end of the contract and end of the love also. I hope you like this video. Please like this video. And if you want more such videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you everyone. Bye-bye.